Here and I'm back playing Mendy on the English Jam Mobile, but I did stop at this part and well, I'm hiding in here because I don't want Ink Mendy or the Ink Demon to find me. But well, my last encounter that I recorded on I'm sorry, I'm just, when my last video of this game, I saw Ink Mendy over in the top right corner of my screen, and I got killed by him, but, I'm gonna try to look for him again, because after that, I encountered him, again, and then last night, and then just as soon as I got home today. But, let me see, that's like 4 encounters, I guess. Yeah, I hear someone. There you are, Piper. I was wondering when you're gonna come. So, I'm just sitting in my basement, wanting to play this before I take a nap. Die! 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 So, I did see him come out of that wall where the circle's pointing, and then I hid in that part. So, I did not die. I gotta get in there before he spawns or comes out of the wall, you know what I mean? But, if he does, I will hide in here. But the funny thing, my sister just taught me that Boris, in his room, you can find a bone and you can give it to him once he gets his food. Did I make him? Oh, come on! I can't believe tomorrow is Christmas Eve already. But, shoot. I don't know what I'm gonna do for Christmas Eve tomorrow. I do know I'm gonna make a video of me opening my presents on Christmas Day. I'm just gonna stand here until he spawns or something. Oh shit! Okay, where is he? Where is he? Where are you? There he is, he's walking. Can you see him? Can you guys see him? Yeah, that's... Wow. Check that out. Wasn't that amazing? Good thing I hid. Man. There is the shadow from the ink day. And you know what? I think he spawned where that where this part is. So, that was once. That was pretty cool, though. But like I said, once you see that, like the ink all over the sides of the screen, you have to hide. That's what I did. So, I just want to stay here in case he comes back. And I just like seeing him in actual person. But I do know what to do for the gears. Like yesterday, I found one, and I didn't know where to find the others, and they were just in that those little boxes and stuff. But just gotta scooch over a little bit. There we are. Just like Alice Angel said, if you stay out in the open for too long, he will find you. And I'm just doing that for this video, and not doing any of the. Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? I just. Oh my god, you guys get to see him up close. This will be cool. Watch this. He'll get closer and closer and closer. There he is. There he is. Oh my god. Twice. Twice in a row. I know, I'm just doing this on purpose, but I just like seeing them. Wow. Wow. Gotta say, I wonder how Boris is acting, like when I see when he sees me. Or like that when they the you know what I mean. Doing fine. You know what? If I get to this part, I'll just try to stand by here and so I could just see him and look at him for fun because, like I say, he looks so cool in this version. And I've always wanted them to make this kind of version, if you know what I mean. But, one more time and I'll stop the video because it's almost 10 o'clock at night and I just told my mom that I'm gonna take a nap. Man. I like woke up at 9:15 in the morning and then at probably noon I took a nap and I had a nightmare and then I got home and I'm still tired. I'm just thinking of what I will call this video. Three Bundy encounters in a row? Or. Holy shit! I'm so sorry. I am so sorry about what I said. After I said that, he just came out. He just. Whoops! Oh man. Do you hear that? Wait, check this out. I'm just doing this on purpose. Hello! I never done that on purpose. I just. It's just. That was pretty cool though. I found out. I just found out what I had to do with that with the spawn thingy. Now let's just. Exactly. I just got killed by him once. And it's because I did it on purpose. Wait, that's. Oh, the creator lied to us. Dead end. Wait a minute. Feel familiar? I don't get it. I haven't gone this far and I haven't seen it before. I did see it in videos, though. I swear, if he comes and sneaks up on, if he sneaks up on me like this, like right here, I promise not to scream, even though I will scream. Holy moly, what's that? Wow. Watch this. Hate to say this, but do I look lost? Do I feel lost or something? What to do? What to do? I'm just. Ah! No, I don't have time to do that. Oh, I always think it's when it sells machines. Ah! I'm such a dork right now. Ooh, come on. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. This is all your fault. Hey, wanna know something funny? This clock right, the bendy clocks, it means it's actual time where I am right now. I just found out last night. Boy. I don't know, I think the other night. There we are! I like doing this, it's so cute. I like those squeaks, they're adorable! Come on, Angel, hurry up. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I know it's gonna happen soon, but I don't know when. I just wanted to bendy. Will you come out over there? Over there? Over there? Oh. Stupid machines. Just to try to surprise them. She comes out from that side. Oh, I got a better idea. No, not you. I didn't mean you to. Different videos, and I wanted to see if I could do it. Okay, I've always wanted to try this. Oh, hello, boss. Look at you with that cute little bone. Okay, I'm just gonna stay here, and once he finds me, I'll just go in the elevator or the lift. Is what I think that's what you call it, and close the door, and then do it.
Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you, and you still won't hear me. Don't want your hand this time.
I think that's it for this video, but this is Wally Twill too, and I hope that you like this video. So, bye.